Hi, how are you? I hope you and family are keeping safe and healthy. Thank you for visiting Amazing Animals. May I request you to subscribe? A wallaby is a small or middle-sized macropod native to Australia and New Guinea, with introduced populations in New Zealand, Hawaii, the United Kingdom, and other countries. They belong to the same taxonomic family as kangaroos, and sometimes the same genus, but kangaroos are specifically categorized into the four largest species of the family. The term wallaby is an informal designation generally used for any macropod that is smaller than a kangaroo or a wallaroo that has not been designated otherwise. There are 9 species of brush wallabies. The 19 known species of rock wallabies live among rocks, usually near water. 2 species in this genus are endangered. The 2 living species of hare wallabies are small animals that have the movements and some of the habits of hares. The 3 species of nail-tail wallabies have one notable feature, a horny spur at the tip of the tail. Its function is unknown. The 7 species of pademelons or scrub wallabies of New Guinea, the Bismarck Archipelago, and Tasmania are small and stocky, with short hind limbs and pointed noses. The swamp wallaby is the only species in its genus. Another wallaby that is the only species in its genus is the quokka, or short-tailed scrub wallaby. This species is now restricted to 2 offshore islands of Western Australia, which are free of introduced predators. The 7 species of dorcopsises, or forest wallabies, are all native to the island of New Guinea. One of the brush wallaby species, the dwarf wallaby, also native to New Guinea, is the smallest known wallaby species and one of the smallest known macropods. Wallabies are hunted for meat and fur. Although members of most wallaby species are small, some can grow up to approximately 2 meters in length. Their powerful hind legs are not only used for bounding at high speeds and jumping great heights, but also to administer vigorous kicks to fend off potential predators. The tamar wallaby has elastic storage in the ankle extensor tendons, without which the animal's metabolic rate might be 30 to 50% greater. It has also been found that the design of spring-like tendon energy savings and economical muscle force generation is key for the 2 distal muscle tendon units of the tamar wallaby. Wallabies also have a powerful tail that is used mostly for balance and support. Wallabies are herbivores whose diet consists of a wide range of grasses, vegetables, leaves, and other foliage. Rock wallabies, rather like the goats of the northern hemisphere, specialize in rugged terrain and have modified feet adapted to grip rock with skin friction rather than dig into soil with large claws. There are at least 19 species, and the relationship between several of them is still poorly understood. Several species are endangered. Captive rock wallaby breeding programs, like the one at Healesville Sanctuary, have had some success, and a small number have recently been released into the wild. The banded hare wallaby is thought to be the last remaining member of the once numerous subfamily Sphenurini, and although once common across southern Australia, it is now restricted to 2 islands off the Western Australian coast which are free of introduced predators. It is not as closely related to the other hare wallabies as the hare wallabies are to the other wallabies. New Guinea, which was, until fairly recent geological times, part of mainland Australia, has at least 5 species of wallabies. Wallabies are widely distributed across Australia, particularly in more remote, heavily timbered, or rugged areas, less so on the great semi-arid plains that are better suited to the larger, leaner, and more fleet-footed kangaroos. Wow, that was cool! I just hope you liked this video, and I will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and keep smiling.